Speaking is right. Start speaking right. I have to learn this one thing. I have to learn to speak life. I'm telling you, when you learn with God first to trust your words, to do everything you say. Alright, and I'm gonna let you know, I'm gonna go to this song right quick. Cause I know when it's all said and done, I want everybody to say, that boy is either Jesus Christ. That brother really, really loves Jesus. And I, you know what, I can't wait to get my 24 karat mansion in the sky. I like taking songs that everybody knows, and this is all worship. Now I'm at Birmingham, Alabama. This is all worship, and the kids are loving it, and they're lining up. Hit that song one time like this, come on.
Well, hit it again. Come on, hit
it. Yeah, come on. Now watch how I switch the songs up. This is our worship in Birmingham, Alabama. And kids are coming from all around. When we go to New York, Chicago, Minneapolis, people are just getting supernaturally saved. And they go a little something like this. Put your holy hands up to the moon. Yeah. This is what we do. Yo, my 24 karat mansion. Listen, I like this part right here. Check it. I'ma keep my same blue collar, but I'm about to keep it up. I'ma keep my love with Jesus, and I'm never gonna stop it. Keep up. We are God in this place, saving you the body, trying to keep up. Everybody do this with me. Put your holy hand up to the moon. Hey, come on. Hey, come on. This is what we do. Yo, my 21 carat mansion in the air. Putting God in a place where people hurt me.
Yeah.
started putting God in that same place. See, once I stopped putting God in that same place, and I started to trust him, and I started to speak life over everything, I would not, you know, I started changing people's tongues. You know what the first thing God told me to do? You know, I don't know why he told me, but he said this. Stop talking about the devil.
You know, I know it. Don't give
him
no play. You
gotta
come out.
Wait, I'm like, what do you say? Stop talking about the devil. Why would you talk about another father that's no longer your father?
Wow.
I stopped doing it. I started speaking life. Everything that looked crazy, I just started speaking life over it. And I didn't care what it looked like. I don't care what the doctor say. And then I'm like, God, you got that. This is so easy for you, God. God started giving me saints. This is so easy for you, God. This is so easy, but God, you got me. So I had to learn to speak life. And I know God said, you know why you don't see miracles like you're supposed to, even though you do see miracles? Because I don't trust your words. You're over here talking to, you believe in me for this over here, but you're talking about everybody over here. See, I don't trust your words. That's the reason why I'm not doing everything you tell me to do, even though I still would throw my grace on you anyway.
Oh, come on.
So I had to learn. I got to speak life.
You better run.
I got to speak life. I used to start cursing myself. God said, stop saying stuff like this. I've always been like this.
Come on.
And then God said like this. That's the reason why I ain't changing that about you.
Come on.
That's the part you didn't give me. Because you always been.
Maybe.
God just been saying this to me. He says, stop saying you struggling.
You better know it. No.
Come on.
How can I speak to my future that didn't happen?
Wow.
See, if I'm talking to you right now, there's no possible way I'm struggling. So why would I come to you and say, I'm struggling? I'm already cursing my future before I even walk. And then I wonder why I'm going through so much stuff going on. So much stuff going on. So God comes to us, it's like, dang. Stop speaking death over yourself. I had to stop speaking death over people when they got saved. You know what? Now that you got saved, the devil gonna come after you. That's not even biblical. I just heard so many Christians say it all the time. I just started saying it. Oh, now you got God. It's gonna be hard. God's like, stop saying that over them. Stop cursing them before they go. Come on. They're with me now. They got everything they need. And then watch what God says. He says, take my yoke upon you and learn of me. See, the reason why you struggle because you're not learning of him. You're not getting
learn.
Close to him. See, you got a life before God that did not trust God. And you're trying to bring that into your new life that God don't want you to bring in. And that's the reason why you're struggling. So God is saying, no, look, learn about me. Because it's going to get easy.
You better know.
I'm trying to tell folks, look. When you got God, it gets easy, but you have to learn about him.
Yeah.
The only way it gets easy, see, the less you learn, the more you ain't getting. You ain't gonna get what you need to get. You have to learn. Man, you gotta take time. Stop making the pastor do all your research. God loves personal stuff. He loves it when it's personal. He loves it when it's personal. Look, we'll go to the doctor. Some of y'all go to the doctor, right? You just go for a regular checkup. The doctor came and said, ooh, I found a spot. And you gonna run to all the prayer warriors. And God's like, why didn't you come to me? I'm your daddy. Why are you going to everybody else before you come to me? I love personal stuff. See, you trust more people than you do me. Now, God's grace, he'll do it anyway because we got all the same frame. But God loves personal stuff. Everybody say, I feel so good today.
I feel so good today.
Everybody say it again. I feel so good today.
I feel so good today.
There you go. Come on. Let's get it. Everybody, I love this song. Come on. Let's have it feel like this.
I'm going when I'm down. I ain't got time to fail. I can't stop to be. I can't stop.
ass. I like to tip my ass. Time to go get in the car with my bitch now. I ain't gonna let nobody change my bed. I got Jesus now. I'm supposed to be happy. I'm ready. 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 I'm ready.